including the event's promoter, 22-year-old Sean Puffy Combs. He was cited in the New York City deputy mayor's report for failing to adequately alert student organizers to the need for strong security and crowd control. Since then, Combs has maintained a low profile in the press, which he feels has wrongly portrayed him.
I'm famous for, like, the kid in their minds who threw the tragic City College, man. That's kind of hard for me sometimes to live with. In the first couple of days when it happened, there was nobody to really answer for what was going on, you know what I'm saying? So I think the media and everybody was trying to figure out why this happened.
Like, people are tired, especially amongst black people. They're tired of seeing us kill each other. Us go through that just the situations where lack of love for our race and for ourselves.
Rapper Heavy D, who's managed by Combs and co-hosted the ill-fated event, says that Combs is a good kid who deserves all the success he's achieved in '92.